Area code 407, history. Area code 407 is the area code centered principally on Orlando, Florida. It serves all of Orange, Osceola, and Seminole counties, as well as small portions of Volusia and Lake counties. It was created in 1988 as a split from Area Code 305. Originally, it not only included most of Central Florida, but also the Palm Beaches and Treasure Coast. In 1996, Palm Beach, Martin, Indian River, and St. Lucie counties were split from the 407 area code to form the 561 area code. The 561 area code has since split, forming area code 772. In October 2000, Brevard County was split off as area code 321. At the same time, Orange, Osceola, and Seminole counties were overlaid with the new 321 area code. The small portion of Volusia County that was located in 407 continued to use only 407. In 2003, it was announced that all new phone numbers in the three counties would no longer be issued 321, although then 321 numbers in the Orlando metro area would keep that area code.